Oh, James Vishnow. Yeah. Number one, Damon Favreau. Number two, Matt Weiner. Number three, Nick Frieda.
Didn't say our name
right either. Number four, Von Nugent. Number five, Andrew Liakos. Number six, Adam Saunders. Number seven, Mike Blake. Number eight, Sawyer Egan. Number nine, Anthony Acapelli. Number 10, Jaden Huxtable. Number 12, Nicholas Yoshiaga. Number 14, Ben Tetlow. Number 15, Keaton Haggerty. Number 16, Stephen Rowley. Number 17, Early Bird Mecco. Number 18, Tom Sullivan. Number 19, Ryan Dickerson. Number 20, Ryan Wu. And number 23, Bennett Brooks. These are the Plymouth Wildcats.
Yeah.
number 7, Mike Blake.
Yeah.
Coming on for Wynn Memorial, number 22, Gavin Herdon. Coming on for the Wildcats, number 15, Keaton Haggerty, and the captain, number 3, Nick Freedom. Thank you. coming on for the Wildcats, number 2, Matt Weiner. Azar Hernandez, and coming on from the Plymouth Wildcats, number 20, Ryan Wu. Thank you. for the Plymouth Wildcats, and his second of the night, number 15, Keaton Haggerty.
Yeah.
Coming on for Wynn Memorial, number 15, Ellis Peterson. Coming on for Wayne Memorial, number 26, John Willett, and number 13, Thomas Gruzzo.
Thank you.
putting on for the Plymouth Wildcats, the captain, number 7, Mike Blake.
Right. Church.
coming on for Wayne Memorial, number 26, Jacob Sterling, and number 17, Kareem Garheed.
Come on! halftime.
Last year he was in a back brace for 12 weeks.
Was he really?
Yeah, he had two fractures in his L5 vertebrae.
So ooh.
Missed his whole club.
I guess when the lights come on, I can take my sunglasses off.
Was that because he was?
He's a crazy man on offense, let me tell you.
The last time he played, he got a yellow card for taking the goalie.
The goalie of all people.
I know, and they're like, it's your own kind. And he goes, hey, he's on the other team, I don't care.
What'd you say? That's great. Was he in gold? Was that how he got hurt? Or?
No, it was just the repetitive of practicing, and jumping, growing tall, and when his bones aren't thickening up. He had some back problems when he had to get worked up, and he had two fractures.
Wow.
So he was in a back brace for 6 weeks, even when he slept. Unless he was taking a shower, he had to wear it. It was tough. But it made him stronger.
Yeah.
Longer. We put him in sports therapy, and he's actually still working for him, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Watching him, though, you'd never guess there was ever
a problem. No,
a problem.
It's
no.
It all held up.
He was fractured on one side.
No, the therapy.
What time did Andrew get home from school today? And he got home at 3:10. That's how long it took him to get out of school.
He came home at 2:10. I don't know.
He made him turn right out of school and then he had to drive with joy. They won't let him turn left at that.
Idea to do it during the summer when school was out to get it. Yeah.
That's a stupid idea.
Thank you.
for the Plymouth Wildcats, number 6, Adam Saunders. Number 7, the captain, Mike Blake.
Thank you.
Wildcats, David Wu, Jane Huxtable, Keaton Haggerty.
Oh, they're not. Number 20, Ryan Wu, and number 2, Matt Weiner.
Thank you. score, 8-0 shutout. We're cold, going home. Three starts, three shutouts.